Real bad.
He said he's his best friend.
Or on top of that. In the house of the moon.
I don't know no GD like that. Nah, man. He from Rockford, like you said. Nah, he from Springfield, man. Don't you sit your ass down. This thing, you put your coat on, you going in the basement. One of the two. Ain't no motherfucking second. You said you bothering Roseanne.
Nah.
You gonna get your ass
whipped.
I was talking to
the
devil.
I'm not gonna call the police on you. I'm about to knock your ass.
Give me a second, man. Cause you embarrassing the fuck
out of me. I swear to God, bro.
I'll bring your old hairy hippie ass over here.
How old is he?
32, 31, 35.
31.
I'm 40 and stupid. He can fuck
out of you. How old are you?
No, we get 22. We getting back to you putting your coat on or going in the basement.
Can you get him off me, Rosetta, please? I swear to God, I'm not gonna do nothing else.
You did it already. You said that already.
So. But we're gonna fight this outside, then, dog.
We come up outside. You gonna sleep when you drive? I ain't picking you up.
Like he said, basement. So you gonna lay your ass down in the concrete?
Put your clothes. I need to go to the store.
Yeah,
I'll take you to the store. Yeah. I might leave your ass up there. Come on.
This is my best friend.
You know how they drink, he be eating.
Yeah, I swear.
He just been.
He don't know in the spot.
Yeah, eating. He's doing that.
You hear him? Yeah.
Sound like all right. Yeah, he about to.
I don't know where he came from.
Right, you drunk?
You missed the shelter 2 hours ago. You supposed to be in the house at 6 o'clock.
Every bottle of Hennessey gonna be good, but.
Let's go.
Then he started getting daytime
hours.
Sean took it
with him.
I gave it to Sean.
You trying to control everything? What's up, man? We about to see where you're going. They got a good one for your jail. What's up, dog? What's up? What's up, dog? What you doing right now, dog?
Do what?
Take
it to your wife.
Fuck you, man. Fuck you. You a bitch. I'm telling you, bro.
I ain't gonna get too many of that.
Hold up with Dave, bro.
So you going to the basement? You going to the basement? Where your car at? Not you.
I told you, just give me a second to help you just stand here and think for a second, bro.
You thought too much. That thought got you in the predicament you made.
Better stop talking to me, bro. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Just don't talk to me at all, bro.
Okay, so going to the basement.
I'm trying to hear that motherfucking David East for a second, dog.
Dave East, bro.
Who says David East?
Let me hear that. Look, do me a favor, because
you're making yourself look real bad. Me recording me, kids recording me, take your ass to the basement. You on live TV, you on live right now, on Facebook.
I swear to God,
I'm telling you, bro,
it's going to be the most. I'm telling you, go to the basement.
Go on the basement.
You was crying.
What's gonna be the caption?
Look, what's gonna be the caption?
When Hennessey goes wrong.
Hennessey gone wrong.
Hennessey gone wrong.
When Hennessey goes wrong.
Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
You got all of that.
You got all of that.
No,
you need to be.
No, done. What you mean when you hit me and all my liquor is spilled out, dog?
You need to cap it off.
Cap that off with that, dog.
He ain't getting shit capped off. You see how he acting?
No, cap it off.
I paid for that shit, dog.
This hot on this.
Oh, this my top.
That's what I'm saying. Like,
he put it here.
He
don't spill it.
Just find it out right quick.
Downstairs or outside? You should go outside so you don't slip. Go downstairs so you don't slip.
No, I ain't talking that way, bro.
That's the basement.
Can't beat you right now, dog.
So take your ass to sleep.
I'm going to sleep, dog.
In the basement. Ain't nothing down there.
Finish this up real quick. You come down the basement with me?
Hell no. I'm going home with my girl.
Come on, these knuckles to your jaw, baby. I'm already going. I'm telling my mom on you.
You need to call her now and tell her you acting a fool.
I'll fuck you up, dude. I swear to God, nigga. I swear to God. Why get sober, nigga? I'm going to tell you where's real, dog. Let me get my mother the liquor, dog. Not gonna have the baby.
I want peace. I want to
I'm not doing nothing at all. I'm not doing nothing, bro. I'm not trying to tell
him. You got a bad thing.
Take my shit back, man. Yeah. Shit.
Can you open this?
I'm scared of you, dog. I'm scared of you, man.
I definitely didn't expect you to do that, wasn't nothing.
You better put some nails brown on my baby today. That's the cocoa butter when you go back to the right color. I just touched the
upgrade. I assure you, I definitely have it now. Go back and grab it.
Girl, he wasn't. Probably in school, like, who gets one spar?
Let me see that video.
Can I talk to the DJ real quick? No, G, because I gave you too much money, G. Give me my shit back.
How much you gave?
I told you, bro, I wouldn't even own that, bro.
Nah,
but we gotta be, bro. But you know what's crazy, though? My own nigga will fight me, I was saying, before anybody else will fight me, though, man.
Hell yeah, because you embarrassing the fuck out of me.
I'm going to
push you out, I'm
going to
push you out.
Why did you come over? You
going to
beat my ass, man.
You know
what I'm saying?
But watch them.
You don't do that, though, man.
My people, I'm going to wear it. You need to knock the fuck out your body.
Step your face up, don't be doing that shit behind my back to take
a big fuck. And I ain't even hit your ass.
It's holiday season, bro.
Yup, you gonna be holiday knocked out. Holiday knocked out.
I'm scared of you.
Go lay down. Go to sleep.
Go lay down and sing it.
You need to go now.
I'm just singing right now, bro. I'm gonna sit over here and think real quick.
I ain't got no cigarettes.
I got cigarettes, dog.
You need to go.
I'm 31 years old, dog. Look at these tears in his eyes, dog.
You had some water, don't
you? Just tears in the eyes.
Get you some water. I'm gonna give me some. You need water.
Did that DJ is my. Do he act like my best friend, though?
That's how I act towards my best friend. Shit.
No,
I treat his ass like shit to let him know he needs to get on the shit.
Baby, shit dog. Yeah. He must be my best friend.
But why you acting like this? What you gonna do when the woman at the house tell you gotta get out?
That's gonna fight me, my best friend, dog. How you think I'm gonna feel about that, dog? I'm not willing to fight, you just kicked me out, dog. You know what I'm saying?
I say go in the basement, go to sleep.
I'm not ready to go to sleep yet. I'm not tired.
Nah, you disrespect my girl. I'm not tired.
No, I told you I'm sorry, bro.
All y'all was trying to give my mama Michelle a heart attack
for Christmas. Ooh, where's big bro? That motherfucker gonna leave through that car. Come on, G-Bob. Come on,
G-Bob. Come on, G-Bob. Come on, G-Bob. Come on, G-Bob.
Real shit, though. You need to go that way. You can be in that own way. Just give us a break. We sick of this shit.
He's gone. He's out of here.
No, man, bro.
Now you can't be all in this 3-3 split. See? You tweet. And you look sick.
Okay. You look like a kid that mama told you can't have some gummy bears. It's not me, honey. It's not me.
It is you, honey.
No, it's not.
You're a worse sister than that.
Do your mama know you at... Look, oh, they go to Hennessey. Down this
no,
leg,
where's
on your couch. And on your couch.
Some Novacier. Some no, you can't have none.
Novacier. You're done for the day.
Went to the store. And you can tell me I'm gonna have you put on.
And you're done for the day.
You know what I'm saying?
You're done for the day.
You had yours, let me enjoy mine.
No, but I had $1,000.
Past tense. You had.
Let me get a smooth one.
If I give
her a hand,
she might leave.
ORD.
Yeah. He's burning.
Tell him you gotta get out. He gotta hear from you.
I ain't saying
nothing. Give me a fat dog, please.
See,
like. Did he give me a fat dog, please?
Damn. Yes.
Like
I don't want no kiss. I don't kiss.
That nigga said, give me a kiss. He's mad. Then that nigga said, give me a kiss.
Get your ass out my face, boy. Damn.
Now that shit was thick ass. I'll lift you up and down, girl, until you say stop.
I'm diving the pussy. What?
I dive your pussy like that. Awesome motherfucking dive.
You see, he just slid in that shit.
Dive in it.
Damn, she caught up.
You gonna call me a bitch? Hot, warm, pants wearing ass bitch. That's what you was gonna say.
Hey, why aren't you my best friend against me, though, dude? What you trying to? Don't touch me, dude.
Get back now.
Need some more bread, dude.
Yeah, give me a hot.